The marimba. It's considered mallet percussion. It's set up like the piano. If you look at the piano, you'll see three black keys and two black keys. It makes a pattern. The marimba is set up the same way, like a piano. Mallet percussion, the marimba.
Here are the resonator tubes. They help the sound. There's a stopper in here, and the sound comes down, and it hits the stopper, and it bounces back up, and it helps the sound. The resonator tubes.
There are a number of ways to do rolls on the marimba. Here are two of them. One is the pitter-patter, but do it fast, like little bunny feet. Another way is to have them play at different times. You can play the marimba with two mallets or four mallets. Here's one grip for four mallets. It's called the Stevens grip. Like that. And the same with the other hand. Like that. Close, open. Close, open. Right there and there. The other four mallet technique is the Burton grip. Take the outside mallets, cross them over, and put your fingers right in there. Push them up tight. Close, open, close, open. Today, we're going to use our G major pentatonic scale. We start with the G major scale. But we don't use all of them. We only use five of them. The G major pentatonic scale. Only five notes. One, two, three. Skip this note. Four, five. And we skip that note and we hear. You might recognize the pentatonic scale with a song like this.